And what's the option if I did my name and ID or date of birth or any of that other crap?
I've explained that to you already multiple times.
And that answer is?
Violation 148A1 PC, resisting, obstructing, or delaying.
And what crime am I suspected of committing?
There's reasonable suspicion that
I haven't committed a crime, but you're asking for ID. So let's go to the arrest then. I'm not giving you my ID.
Okay, all right. Go ahead, put your hands behind your back.
I have headphones in.
All right.
We can take them out.
Yeah, I'm going on them right now.
Okay, well, just don't tense up.
I'm not tensing up.
Yeah, man. Well, kind of tight and shaking, so I don't know what it
is. Well, just had a monster.
Is that it?
Yeah, I see. Handcuffs are on, everybody. So I'm arrested for not breaking the law. And you guys are the law real quick. And on trend. So you do what you want. Here.
This one?
That one and there's another.
Is it gonna fall?
No.
I don't want it to fall.
No, you're coming out into the end. Pull this over here, it's all going to the left, and you're not coming off without the headphones.
That's what you're saying. I'm going to move this back. So weapons, sharp items, stab instruments, something like that, on your person. How can we address you?
Plaintiff. You can address me as plaintiff, officer, maybe. You will, trust me, you will.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Keep that ID. You violated my Fourth Amendment rights. Congratulations. And my First Amendment rights.
False arrest.
Thank you.
And,
congratulations.